Look right here, Dad. Look what they're selling. Look. Look, moose antlers. See? Look. Look, Dad, right here. See? Moose antlers and turtles and stuff. See? Turtles. See? They're selling all sorts of things here. And arrows and stuff like that. What else do you want to see, Dad? Huh? Nothing? Look, Dad, look, they made this carpets and stuff. Look, stuff out of clay and... See? See how beautiful? See pretty? See? See the pretty things they have? See how pretty that is? It's art, Dad. It's art. See, and they sell stuff inside here, too. Feathers and... Huh? Look at that. Look at the feathers and stuff. Look at the shoes, Dad. See all the leather shoes they sell in there? Look. See, like, the Indian shoes and stuff? Hmm?
Yeah.
They're selling some interesting things, right? Huh? Oh, those balls. You like those little leather balls? You like those? Here, I'll show you one. There's one right here. Look, see? See, it's a little leather ball. See? Hmm? It's just something to play with, that's all. A little ball. Yeah, that's all it is. Here, I'll put it back, okay? See, interesting things, right? Should we go? Should we go back and sit down? Okay, let's go back and sit down. This guy makes bows and arrows here. Look, this guy makes his own bows and arrows. He makes his own bows out of wood, Dad. I'm gonna go back to the chair now, okay? Yeah, this way. Well, right here. Right here, Dad. Right this way. Excuse me, could we get through here for a little bit? Thanks. Thanks very much. Here you go, Dad. Right here. Right here, Dad. See some of the stores, some of the little leather goods that the Indians make. Okay? All right. That's it then.
Thank you. I just have a couple more things to say to you. Couple more things. I don't know how many of you are aware of it, but today, in 2015, in the United States, there are a little over 4 million American Indian people living. Many reservations and many large cities that New York, Chicago, Los Angeles, all across the country. There are about 550 tribes in the United States, and they speak a little over 150 different languages. And when I say the United States, that's the only part of the world I'm talking about. Because American Indian people come from two continents, North America and South America. That's our homeland. You know, I have no idea how many Native people there are in Canada. I have no idea how many there are in Mexico and
certainly have no idea how many native people there are in South America. But I don't think I'd be too wrong if I were to tell you that today, in 2015, there are millions, millions of American Indian people living in North America and South America. And I also want to say one more thing. We, as Native American people, are very, very proud.
Thank you very much.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eso es tu nuevo teléfono de Costa Rica? ¿Qué fiesta? ¿Cuánto vale esto? ¿Tiene pagos por esto también? $10,000 por mes.
Después,
y después.
Consumo de gas.
¿Y qué pago inicialmente? ¿Y esto fue easy? ¿Es táctil y todo? ¿Esto no ocupa otro táctil?
¿Aquí?
Esto no recibo, yo no recibo textos de este teléfono. No está para internacional.
¿Quién dice?
Yo digo, porque no recibe ni un texto de este teléfono, ¿no entiendes?
Yo sí recibo.
Sí. Hey, Dan. Show the people. You okay? Are you all right, Dan? Huh? Oh, that's interesting. Wow. People, Dad. They're all here to watch the Indians dance, so watch the Native Americans dancing from different tribes.
Yes, you will. Yes, you will.
Oh, la rata está comiendo la otra también. You want to have some more, Dad? No toca.